Bro, can you teach me how to solve a Rubik's Cube?
Yeah, bro. Yeah. So it's pretty easy. So what you do first is you make a white cross like this.
Whoa.
After that, what you do is you make the first two layers. So...
Slow down.
Yeah, as you can see, I just did that, the first two layers. Now, you make the top color, which is fairly straightforward. Once you're done with the top color, you just finish the cube. Pretty easy, right?